Welcome back, youtube.com/geekaloud, for another Let's Install. Today it is Redfall by Bethesda Softworks. That's right, Redfall. Now, why are we doing it today? Because, of course, it's a day one launch into Xbox Game Pass, and I can tell you that the download size for Redfall is 77.30 gigabytes. Relatively large, I'd put that on the... Well, maybe we'll call it the high side of medium. How about that? We'll call it the high side of medium. Our little summary here. The town of Redfall is under siege by a legion of vampires who have cut the island off from the outside world. Trapped with a handful of survivors, stay alone or squad up in an open world FPS. In open world FPS action, excuse me. Now, we're big fans of the first person shooters and the co-op action here on Geek Aloud. You can go back and see plenty of... I'm blanking on it, Back for Blood action, and of course back in the day we were big Left 4 Dead fans, but this one is in the similar vein, and I think if we, viewing queue, there we go, yeah, I think if we put it there you can see one, it is 77.30 gigabytes to download Redfall. As I said, day one coming into Game Pass. If you're already a Game Pass subscriber for 77.3 gigabytes, you yourself could download and check out Redfall. Of course, if you're a higher tier subscriber, I think maybe you need to be Ultimate. You can check it out on the xCloud without the download size. And other than that, what can I say? We will be covering this on the Gaming Enforcement Agency. That's right. Each and every Thursday night, 8 p.m. right here on Geek Aloud, myself, Bully Unky Dunky, get together and discuss the games we've been playing, the news of the week, and we put the best of gaming up against the other best of gaming in our segment, The Standoff, during which, the first segment that is, Games Interrogation and Deliberation, we are going to cover Redfall. Not only that, there's a chance, a slim chance, but a chance, that we will have a live stream of a Let's Play of Redfall before GEA this Thursday. But you'll have to stay tuned to the channel, keep your eyes peeled, and see if that one hopefully pops up. If we can string our lives together, myself, Bully, and or Unky Dunky, if we can sync up our schedules, we will get a live Let's Play to you. Possibly this evening, no promises here, though. But for now, let's install Redfall. Ready? YouTube.com/giggleout. Well, there you have it. Installed Redfall onto an Xbox Series X. Took so long, we've got to turn the controller back on. But that's all good. All right, let's boot up Redfall for the very first time. Let's take a look, excuse me, at all the options available within the game. And then, of course, as always here on the Let's Install series, we'll bounce back out to the dashboard and then we'll pull up the particulars of the title for the final install size and version number. As I said, this is launch day for Redfall. It's included in Xbox Game Pass. The only place it's available on console is the Xbox, but it's also available up on PCs if you've got a PC capable. And I think you need to be, what, Xbox Game Pass Ultimate for that to... for the, you know, PC version to also be included in your subscription is what I'm trying to say there. Screen narration off, thank you. Voice chat off, thank you. Text-to-speech off, thank you. Speech off, yep. Audio, standard fare there. Subtitles off, where's off? Off, there we go. All right, subtitles off. Font scaling, color blindness disabled. Accessibility, reticule, notification, duration, medium, that all seems fine. We'll continue on there, but that would only be a skinny version of the settings once we get in past the user agreements. Hopefully we'll get a main menu and we will be able to see the full settings available. Here we go. Pick a hunter. New little. Well, I guess we'll just go default. That's fine. But where's the settings? Here we go. Settings, this is what we're looking for. Okay, we'll start with gameplay. Difficulty, what do they call easy? Easy is referred to as daylight. Dying light, daylight, I see what they did there, but it's in fact called Redfall. Daylight, dusk, or midnight. I think they're having a crack at dying light there, saying dying light's easy mode of this game. Call me crazy and suspicious. Alright, HUD, UI on, yes please. Camera shake, yes thanks. Head bob, yep, go for it. Display damage numbers. Always love a good damage number ripoff. In-game tutorials on. Yes. Menu cursor. Blah, blah, blah. That all seems fine. All right. What's in the audio? Standard. Voice chatting. Turn that on. It's off by default, which I think is a good call. Turn it on at your own risk. Obviously, if you're playing with mates, go right ahead. But here we go. What is... if you're not playing with friends, random pickup groups, some horrible stuff you can hear on there. I don't recommend it. But field of view, crank that all the way up to 120. All right, then. Motion blur scale. Oh, my God. This cursor leaves a lot to be desired. Motion blur. I'm going to go ahead and recommend you turn that off entirely. Calibrate display. Now, we won't go through that here, but definitely, as I've got the two big studio lights, but you don't. So, by all means, calibrate your display. But we won't go through that now, as I may lead someone astray. Now, oh my God, this is the worst UI. The thumbstick clicker, not a good UI. All right, general, invert vertical, no thanks. Control sensitivity, input default, sprint, toggle is on, vibration enabled. Little skill map here, what we got, aim down sights, skill one, skill two, ultimate skill. That all seems pretty standard fare there. Finally, let's check out the accessibility settings. What do we got? Or is this the one we already checked out? I think this is the one we already checked out to start with. So, that is it. That is all the system settings for Redfall. Let's bounce on out now, shall we? Home, pull up the particulars and wrap up this Let's Install. Let me pull up for you the Redfall version number is over there, is version 1.1.253.0, and that is a full and complete install size of 77.3 gigabytes. Thank you very much for watching another Let's Install right here on Geek Aloud. What else can you do with the channel besides check us out Thursday night at 8 p.m. for the Gaming Enforcement Agency? Like it, subscribe it, you'll never miss it.
That's something.
Oh!
The player's playing.
Old Uncle Donkey. Gee, Donkey.